Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I'm giving you a speeds test of Sprint's LTE. And as you can see, we have four circles or bars, depending on what phone you have. So let's go ahead and run the test. I just ran one quick, got pretty good results. So let's try to repeat that or even do better. So for ping, we get 67 milliseconds. Download, we get 21.63 megabits per second. And what I found is the upload isn't all that great compared to the download, but we'll run the test again. So 6.46 for up. We'll run it a total of 3 times to get a good average. Alright, download, we get 24.89 megabits per second. The ping definitely seems to be consistent. I usually get about 60 to 70 milliseconds. Download looks to be slightly slower this time, 20.1 megabits per second, and same with the upload at about 5. So as you can see, pretty good results. Some of the other results I got in this same area pretty much just cuts off at that 17 mark, so averaging about 20 megabits per second download, and for upload about 5 to 6. So definitely doesn't really compared to other LTE networks, but you're really not going to notice a huge difference because the hardware is going to kind of bottleneck those speeds. So either way, pretty cool results. If you have any questions, leave them down below, but thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.